Did you try ignoring it?
Yes.
Did you try talking face to face?
Why would I do that?
Have you tried to change? Well, this has never happened before, so maybe you should think about transferring.
I feel that human rights are a reality that might never happen because there are certain people who feel that they have to impose upon the rights of other people.
I feel they shouldn't be violated by anybody, no matter where you are in power or anything, because it was given to us by whoever created mankind.
I feel as though it still needs to be worked on because people don't have certain rights, such as, you know, the gay rights. They're trying to implement it, but it doesn't seem to work out.
Gay rights are... Without a written set of human rights, there would be no order in the society. Because then it would just be who's ever in charge, they're manipulated into their way, and okay.
These days, like in terms of self-expression, this is not the place where you would go to, do that.
Right. I feel very strongly about human rights because I think it's something that people try to take for granted or try to say that we don't have, but human rights are important to me, important to us as a race, as a culture.
Hey, Tiffany, I have two interviews today, one at 10:15 and one at 10:45, so be on the lookout. All right, thanks.
Human rights.
I don't know the words outlined by
I don't know. It's, I'm pretty sure there's a lot of them that I don't know. You know what I'm saying? That aren't the common ones that's told. You know, most of the human rights I learned was passed on to me from other people, so you know that they weren't taught in class like that.
Preacher man, don't tell me heaven is under the earth.